I just discovered a small bug in Subnautica 2 days ago, but I can imagine that some speedrunners have already discovered this bug without even knowing. All you need is 2 fabricator stations and a recipe for anything, so just grab your favorite fish and make some tasty fish sticks. When you now walk away before it's done crafting, or when your inventory is full, the crafted item does not display itself in your inventory, it just lays on the fabricator. If you now go to another fabricator, the fabricator tells you that you can craft everything when you actually can't. To understand why this is odd, you should know that the fabricator tells you which item you can craft based on the items you have in your inventory, by marking the craftable items with its colors. So normally an item you can't craft is supposed to be faded gray. I really can't tell what's going on here, since I don't know Subnautica that good, and even with guesswork, I can't tell you why it behaves that way. It even gets more confusing when you go to another crafting station, such as the mobile vehicle bay, the modification station, or the fabricator of the scanner room or the moon pool. This bug also just triggers if you let the fabricator craft something and go to the nearest second crafting station before it's done, but I don't know if it triggers if you build some vehicle, and I really don't want to figure that one out, so... yeah. This bug can be ended if the player just picks up the crafted item from the fabricator. Just so you know, this bug has totally no purpose but confusing the player and making life a bit harder.